The study found that the original Globorisk and SCORE models overestimated the risk of cardiovascular mortality in Iranian populations, leading to a large number of people requiring interventions. These models can be recalibrated to more accurately predict the risk of cardiovascular mortality in Iranian populations. Globorisk showed better performance clinically, only among high-risk women.
This article was authored by Noushin Fahimfar, Akbar Fotouhi, Mohammad Ali Mansournia, and others.